Gravitational waves are ripples in the fabric of the universe, which we call space-time. Think of space-time as incorporating all three spatial dimensions and also a time dimension. When massive objects accelerate, for instance, two black holes orbiting around each other, they produce gravitational waves. And these gravitational waves stretch and squeeze space-time, which is what we're trying to detect here on Earth. All sources that produce gravitational wave streams, realistic enough for us to be able to detect them on Earth, are really far away. By the time the gravitational waves reach us, these strains are very, very tiny, about the length of 1,000th of a nucleus, which is what makes it really hard to detect them. Gravitational waves are exciting because they tell us about astronomical objects billions of light years away, such as black holes and neutron stars.